Welcome to the Faculty 360 tutorial on exporting activities from Google Scholar and importing external files into your portfolio. Faculty 360 allows users to import RIS and BibTex files to add publication information into their activities. If you have articles listed on your Google Scholar account, you can export the citations from Google, then import them into your portfolio. To export from Google Scholar, begin by clicking My Profile. Select the citations that you want to download as an RIS or BibTex file, and click Export. Select the format that you want to download. We'll start with RefMan, which is the RIS file. Enter a file name, and click Save. Exporting BibTex files is a little different. When you select BibTex from the Export menu, the file will open in your browser. Right-click anywhere on the screen, then select Save As. Now you can enter your file name and click Save to download the file. When you have your external RIS or BibTex citation file, add a Research, Scholarship, and Creative Activity, and on the Activity Input page, select Generic from the Import box. Then click Continue. Select the format of your file from the drop-down menu, then click Choose File. Select the file that you want to upload, then click Save. Place a check next to the publications that you would like to add to your portfolio, then click Import Selected. The imported publications will be listed on the Activities page of your portfolio, where you can edit or delete them as necessary. Click the Edit Pencil icon to modify an entry, or click the X to delete the publication from your activities. Thank you for viewing this tutorial. To learn more about Faculty 360, view the additional user guides and videos linked in the description.